I found a love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time, but darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine, babe.
Beautiful, honey.
Oh my God.
Look at that. It's beautiful. Just so you
look
know.
Look at you, your pockets.
This is for you, and this is for Harry. We have the wedding pictures from our sister. And
I owe it. It says I loved you first.
Oh, okay, there it is.
Cold.
I don't care. That's what I always
tell you. You're kidding. I love you too.
I knew it.
I didn't know it was me.
DNA doesn't make you family, love does.
Well, thank you. Yes, it does.
Thank you.
I met you in the dark, you lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away, we drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you, I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know it. 'Cause I played it cool and I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you.
We are gathered here today not to witness the beginning of what will be, but rather what already is. It is the joyous union of two people whose friendship and mutual understanding has flowered into romance. And today, Kylie and Harry proclaim their love and commitment to the world, and we gather to rejoice with and for them. Harry, are you here to ask Kylie to be your partner, your lover, your friend, and your wife? Do you announce before those here present that you will seek always to see the love and friendship within Kylie forever and always?
I do.
And Kylie, are you here to ask Harry to be your partner, your lover, your friend, and your husband? Do you intend to give him your deepest friendship and love, not only when you are feeling bright and alive, but also when you are feeling down? Do you announce before those here present that you will seek always to see the love and friendship within Harry forever and always?
I do.
Today I marry my best friend.
Today I'm marrying my best friend.
The one I laugh with.
The one I laugh with.
Live for.
Live for.
And love for life.
And love for life.
I call upon the person's present.
I call upon the person's present.
To witness that I, Harry.
To witness that I, Harry.
Take you, Kylie.
Take you, Kylie.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to encourage.
I promise to encourage.
And inspire you.
And inspire you.
To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
And comfort you.
And comfort you.
I love you not only.
I love you not only.
For what you are.
For what you are.
But for what I am.
But for what I am.
When I'm with you.
When I'm with you.
Today I'm marrying my best friend.
The one I laugh with.
The one I laugh with.
Live for.
Live for.
And love for life.
And love for life.
I call upon the persons.
I call upon the persons.
Present.
Present.
To witness that I, Kylie.
To witness that I, Kylie.
Take you, Harry.
Take you, Harry.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to encourage.
I promise to encourage.
And inspire you.
And inspire you.
To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
And comfort you.
And comfort you.
I love you not only.
I love you not only.
For what you are.
For what you are.
But for what I am.
But for what I am.
When I'm with you.
When I'm with you.
As I've given you my hand to hold.
As I have given you my hand to hold.
So I give you my heart to keep.
So I give you my heart to keep.
Would Kylie and Harry's mothers please come forward at this time?
The Unity Candle ceremony is a perfect way to illustrate their union and the union and the bond of their individual families that are now joining together as one, which is why they've asked their mothers to participate, representing their families. The lighting of the center candle represents that your two lives are now joined to one light, representing the joining of your two families and sets of friends as one. If you would now extinguish your single candles, thus letting the center candle symbolize the union of your lives. As one light cannot be divided, neither will your lives be divided. Now you are two persons, but there is only one life before you. May beauty surround you both with the journey ahead and through all the years. And may happiness be your companion and your days together be good and long. In closing, I call you Kylie and Harry. And as much as you have consented together in the ceremony to live in wedlock, have sealed your vows in the presence of this company, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Harry, you may kiss your bride. Woo!
Come on. somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than a Southern California day.
Harry met Kylie in 2014, early 2015. I just felt like there was a new glow to Harry. It was a little joy, like a little skip in his step. I really hope that those memories continue and let this be the first of many celebrations to come. So let's all raise our glasses and toast to Kylie and Harry.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Never been so proud of you, Kylie. Like, even more proud than the time when there was that spider in the corner of the square and the baby shot out. I mean, I don't think my father ever heard a more panic phone call in his life. Like I said, quite a few shenanigans. And Harry, thank you so much. And it's not a you taking care of her or her taking care of you. It's you guys take care of each other. And Lola, I know you love her. And I'm so happy to be included with this. I'm so happy to see so many familiar and new faces to join in this family. And really, words can't describe how much I love you both and how happy I am for you. So,
here.
Beautiful.
Like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you. And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall. Just wanna tell you on and my memory fades. And the crowds don't remember my name. When my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. Cause honey, your soul could never grow. Well,